The deactivated probe is a 1-in-4 drop chance item from the destroyer of worlds in master difficulty. If you want your own deactivated probe, make sure you destroy the destroyer of worlds and then hope that he drops it, because it's a 1-in-4 chance that it drops. And then you can get your very own mini version of Destroyer of Worlds, which is super cute. I think he is the cutest of them all.